What is it, second annual YOBO tournament?
Second annual, come with me.
All right.
Real excited, a little nervous, a lot of preparation.
Take a look right here. We have our entrance piece
at the YOBO 2 2020.
All right, so explain the YOBO.
So the YOBO is a tournament where basically we want to get people who have never played before, or people who, everyone's looking. People have never played before, only played a couple times, maybe with family and friends.
Uh-huh.
We want to bring them together, show them what the game of bocce is about, have some fun, drink some beers, and hopefully they'll come back for more bocce in the future.
Now, what are the, this is for a charity, correct?
Yeah, and it's also, it's a charity event for Inspiring Minds Youngstown, which is a charity that serves underprivileged kids in Youngstown who don't have opportunities like you and I. And basically, this specific event will help cover college applications and college visits for kids who otherwise wouldn't be able to go. So they might have the grades, but they can't afford to do those types of things.
Yeah, phenomenal. All right, salute. See you tomorrow. What time?
Tomorrow, 10:30.
All right, perfect.
If you want your court done, let us know. We'll make an announcement. And the scoreboard for court 3 is this MDR bocce one. And for court 2, it is a piece of paper. So please try and keep it together. If not, we'll remake another one later.
Look at Zoots with the Pittsburgh bocce. Looks good, dude.
Yeah,
how you feeling?
A little tired.
I'm ready. I'm ready to win.
Ready? You're like a karate kid over here. Ready to do a jumping spin kick. Should we register?
Yeah, sign in.
Yeah, you can.
Thanks for the coffee, guys.
Yeah, for sure.
Kajin, how you feeling? You excited?
Ready.
Yeah?
Ready to kick some butt.
Guys, how's it going so far?
It's pretty good. It's pretty good. 1-0, baby.
1-0. What are we, guys?
1-1.
1-1.
We're about to be 1-1, and we're going to lose to John Panico and Abruzzi Boxing.
That's going
to
be a good game. Ma?
Hi.
What's up?
Can we do that?
Yeah, 100%. 100%, but you're just not going to get prize money.
That's fine.
Because we didn't account for
that.
Single elimination bracket, consolation.
Yeah,
that's
good. Just ask the team
if
they start losing.
Yeah. All right. Let's do it.
No, yeah, not five. Please, 10. Please, 10.
Hey, let me just tell you this. If our team beats Abruzzi Club, it is one of the biggest upsets since the U.S. hockey team beat Canada. Because three of our players they didn't even know how bocce works.
Oh, shit.
They didn't know the order of the ball.
On your team?
On my team, yeah. So
the
watch
camera.
Out.
I gotta give them tips. Cut the camera.
And we lost. Not a good day for the bocce bros.
Not a good day.
3 of the 4 bocce bros.
Youth bocce next to the kids bocce for us.
Yeah.
Going back to the beginnings.
It's the end. We might as well just cancel bocce bros. Can't win a tournament.
You're gonna be on the Bocce Bros vlog, first vlog.
Buddy.
How you doing over here?
Looking too low.
So, oh, look at that.
I try my best.
What are we doing here?
Oh, it is.
Which is 42, right side.
Six!
Got a measurement here on court two.
It's one red.
One red. Carded.
I can feel my eyes closed.
One red.
For those who speak Italian, un rosso.
From Caetano. Where's that? We're in Pittsburgh.
Monroeville area.
About
15 minutes east of Pittsburgh.
And what Italian club do you belong to?
Gabriello D'Annunzio Society.
Yeah. Where is it located?
It's in Pecan, Pennsylvania.
And what part of Italy?
It turned 100 years this year.
Oh, yeah?
100 years old. Mostly everybody came from Abruzzo, Molise area that built the club.
Nice. And you're going to the championship.
Close. We're hoping.
Represent. We're hoping. Are you in the semis?
Semis.
Yeah, all right, yep. Let's get it. All right. Salute.
Like the fella once said, ain't that a
kick in the head? They want the ball anywhere from the left of this, and the right of here. Will they do it?
Like the sailor said, folks, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I have sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the medicine.
The YOBO 2. That's a wrap.
A kick in the head. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. She's telling me we'll be with.